So here's our folded garments and fabric all ready to be ice dyed up. Alright, this mess. Right, it's all iced up. I reused the food packaging and just built up a bag of ice in the freezer. But I'm going to put some soda ash on top just because I'm doing this outside. And the garments were wrung out last night, so rather than them dry out too much. Alrighty, we will see. Yeah.